Hello and welcome to NDTV. I'm Rohit Khilnani. Joining me is the team of Delhi Crime on this round table. We were just talking about it. Rajesh, Rasika, Shefali ji, and Rishi, thank you so much for giving me time firstly. I want to start by saying I've watched the show and I want to congratulate all of you. It's a really well-made show. It has the sensitivity that this show should have. So big congratulations to all of you for that.
Thank you.
So my first question is to you. World over, shows are made, like Netflix has Making of a Murderer, and on crime and incidents like that. And there's always the question of the sensitivity issue. Mm-hmm. Was that on your mind?
Yeah, of course. I mean, it wasn't a question. It wasn't comparing it to other shows. It was just, if this is a show that we're going to make, it must be sensitive. There are many lines we cannot cross.
Right.
And the research process was so protracted, it was so long, that at each stage I would question, is it worth going for? Is it worth, as I gathered more information?
Right.
And, you know, at a certain point we made the decision to go forward then, but there were lots of rules around this.
Right.
You know, we would never depict the crime. Okay. At all. Mm. Those kinds of things. I could not cross those lines.
Right.
And also, the there's no point in doing a project like this unless something positive can come from it.
Of course.
So there has to be, you know, it is absolutely
important.
Important, but also dealing with evil. There's real darkness in this, but then you have to come out the other end in a certain way, at least.
Yeah. Right. You know, when this happened, we all were watching the news. What was on your mind? What stood out for you?
I think exactly what everyone felt. Anger, angst, frustration, almost a sense of wanting revenge. Questions.
Right.
Just what? Why? Why is it not being sorted? Etc. etc. And the pain, just the pain, and the loss of a life. Not just as a woman, I guess if you had a sensitive bone in your body, not only in India, but everywhere in the world, I guess this is exactly what everyone felt.
Right. You know, Rasika, there's a scene where you say, when you're interrogating the guy and the first time he comes in, and she tells you that, you know, you can, that he's yours and you can beat him or whatever, but you tell her that I don't even want to touch him. Being a girl, the same question. When, as a woman, when you're watching this on the news, what's the first thing that crosses your mind? Even the larger picture of women's safety, security.
It's very, very hurtful when violence, any kind of violence against women, and it does make you feel angry, of course, but also fearful. I think being part of this this series and getting to be Neeti, who was so close to the girl during the whole investigation, I think that I really, in one sense for me, it was cathartic, because I felt that while I had felt a lot in 2012 when the news had broken, there was, after a while, we'd all sort of gone back into our lives and slipped into a kind of complacency. So yeah, in one sense, I felt that I don't want to forget, and being a part of this and getting to be Neeti really sort of kept that memory for me.
Rajesh, where were you when this happened? What was on your mind?
I was very much in Delhi. I still live in Delhi.
Okay.
Jo bhi sab log jis gusse se, jis helplessness mein the, hum sab logon ko bada helpless lag raha tha.
Right.
Ki kya kiya ja sakta hai? Kya sirf protest hi kaafi hai? Kya kare hum? Kya kare? Kyunki pura system jab tak saath nahi hoga, to hum kuch nahi kar sakte.
Right. You know, so much of this has already been said in the news. It was pretty much live coverage for many, many days. Again, the investigations came up, cases came up. Explain to the viewers, where does this show, the series come? Is this the investigation? Does this show the crime? What do you want to tell them?
No, I mean, look, it's about the investigation that ensued after the crime.
After the crime.
So we know the events of the crime.
Right.
It was covered. What this shows is the 5 days following the crime.
Okay.
It's all just in, you know, 6 days total. And how the police caught these six guys involved, having no information about them.
Yeah.
The blind case. No, they don't know what they look like, what their names are.
Yeah.
And they're spread across North India. This journey and this search also gives us a greater understanding of the complexity of all the reasons that contribute to the crime. That was what we set out to do, and I believe that's what we've achieved very proudly.
Right. you know, your character is such a strong character, and you portrayed it really well in the show. Did this show, doing this, being in the character, listening, reading the full script, what more information did you get that you didn't get earlier?
One is that there was extensive research done on it,
right,
by Rishi. I mean, so much information. Right. And then I had the honor and privilege to meet with the DCP at that point of time.
Oh, wow.
I mean, it's a very complex world. It's not just about solving the case. Yeah. And the way it's solved, like... Yeah.
Yeah. And it's personal.
And it is very personal.
It is personal
for her.
Right.
Yeah. Yeah, so I mean, all of that, I didn't know about this.
Right.
I didn't even know about this angle.
Oh, really?
And also the fact that it got solved
and
cracked because it was a woman.
You know, your character, she's just joined, she's in awe of her, the police officer that she plays. What was the brief that you got? What kind of a cop will she play? And you want to tell the viewers?
She's extremely idealistic and very sincere towards her job and wanting to do very well in her work. Mm. And she has a very lovely spirit, I think.
Right.
And I think her journey through the series is going to be about how that spirit changes because of what all she gets to see. I spent some time with a lot of IPS officers who were in training because that's where what Neeti's position is. They were all sort of started out getting into this career with a lot of idealism, but somewhere that had begun to change also.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
So that was a journey which was interesting to watch. Yeah. A little heartbreaking also.
Sure. And when you met them, how was that experience? How were they?
For instance, I met a bunch of them at a parade that they were rehearsing for, and they said they'd called me to that because they said, you know, there'll be something nice for you to watch. And one by one, somebody would just pop out and, you know, sort of spend some time with me.
Right.
We would chat about how many followers do you have on Instagram.
<That was sweet. laughs>
You know, just things like that.
Lovely,
So, yes.
Nice. Rajesh, the realism you get to any film or anything that you have done is amazing. I guess any cop who will be watching this will just relate to your character, but that's what you get to the table. Who did you meet for this one? How was your experience?
I met few of them, but ek particular the jinko thoda point of reference maine banaya, lekin mujhe hamesha character koi bhi jaise aap baki ka bhi zikr kar rahe hain, to main koi bhi character karta hu to main uska thought process mein jaane ki koshish karta hu, emotions ke bare mein sochta bhi nahi. Emotions, I think, are byproduct of thoughts.
Right.
तो उसी से होता है तो किसी भी कैरेक्टर का मेंटल फैब्रिक पकड़ने की कोशिश करती रहती है तो इसमें भी वही किया कुछ कॉप्स से मिलना और वो और जिनकी मैं खासतौर पे बात कर रहा था या और लोगों से भी मेरी बात हुई जो वो उनका ये था कि हम हर वक्त जो इमोशन दिखाते हैं वो जरूरी नहीं हम फील कर रहे होते हैं बट ये उनका जो आपसी कॉन्फ्लिक्ट है जो हमेशा चलता है जो मैंने पहले भी जिक्र किया कि खुद जो फील करते हैं और जो करना होता है में बहुत फर्क होता है तो भूपेंद्र इज हार्डन कॉप बट वो फिर भी सॉफ्ट है फिर भी वो प्रैग्मेटिक है चीजों को अलग अलग तरीके से निकालना जानता है उसी कानून के दायरे में रहते हुए
दे बोथ सेड कि कुछ डिफरेंट एक्सपेक्ट किया था आपने भी उनसे मिलके जब जिससे भी मिले आप
like नहीं ऐसा नहीं मैं थोड़ा बहुत कॉप्स के साथ पहले रह चुका हूँ मैं आई यूज टू डायरेक्ट इंडियाज मोस्ट वांटेड तो मैं मैंने बहुत पुलिस वालों के साथ
बेस्ट पर्सन फॉर द जॉब
ही केम इन प्रिपेयर्ड
राइट यू नो रिची दिस इज गुड राइटिंग एवरी कैरेक्टर हैज अ स्टोरी अ बैक स्टोरी समथिंग कनेक्टेड यू नो सो टेल मी हाउ व्हाट इज द प्रोसेस ऑफ राइटिंग दिस लाइक हाउ डज दिस फाइनली बिकम व्हाट इट बिकम्स
द एंटायर प्रोजेक्ट इज टेकिंग 6 इयर्स
वाओ
एंड जस्ट राइटिंग वाज अबाउट 4.5 सो इट्स you know, it's a process of getting the research, trying to organize it in your head, right. reacting to it as a person, because there's some tough things.
Right.
And then, like I said, justifying its existence, going back. And then after a few years, it's starting to see the characters coming alive. But after those 4 years, then you start showing it to people. And then they come back with their opinions.
Okay.
This makes sense to me, but this doesn't quite. Okay, then you make those little adjustments.
Changes,
because now it's coming alive because he's done Most Wanted. You know people.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
We all have our little... So then you adjust. So it's very labor intensive.
Wow.
As long as the mission is the right mission.
Right. You're going the intention is
the right. The heart's in the right place.
Right. You know, Shefali, your character is also has a, you know, she's a tough cop when she's in the police station. She also is dealing with her daughter. How was, you know, mentally, how was that? Because it's such a relatable thing that the daughter wants to leave the country and she wants to leave Delhi. But the mother is somewhere would be worried about her also.
She is sensitive. Mm. I mean, there's no question about that.
Right.
She is vulnerable. She is human.
Mm.
And if she wasn't, she would not have picked this up as a personal fight.
Right.
But, so there is a side of her, which, and not just towards her daughter. Mm. I mean, that's a very mother. And once you're a mother, you never stop being a mother.
Correct.
And so that's a completely natural instinct.
Right.
But even her relationship with Bhupinder, it's a very personal and wonderful relationship.
Mm-hmm.
So it doesn't take away from who she is or what she feels.
Right.
Doing her job, mm-hmm. that is a point where she blocks out all emotion.
Okay.
Without letting it color what she needs to do.
You know, also the scene where the victim's mother comes to you outside the hospital room and says, promise karna inko fasi hogi. Were these scenes also emotional while shooting?
The entire show, it's not possible to not be emotionally consumed.
Right.
By something like this.
Right.
There's no other way. I wouldn't know any other way of doing any character.
Mm-hmm.
And this one just
completely
consumed you.
Right.
It didn't even have to be just, that is a very, it's
really painful. It is. I know exactly what you mean, because when I was watching it, you know, when you turn it off also after every episode, you just keep thinking about it.
Yeah.
Did you also take that back home when you were done with the shoot?
I didn't go back home. I just didn't.
Mm.
I was just
there. All the time.
The moment we pack up,
mm.
I'd go back onto the script for what we're doing tomorrow while doing this.
That's how it works, I guess. That's why it's working so well. You know, your character also has a friend who's from the army.
Yeah.
So, you know, there's a... She's trying to hide some information, and she also tells him that when he asks her that, you know, what are you doing and what are you so busy with? And you're like, if you were on an operation, I wouldn't ask you. Tell me, what was that like? That whole, you know, really, you have to be in a character to convey that to the audience.
Mm-hmm. With Akash.
With Akash.
Yeah, lovely that was.
Yeah, he's lovely. I like that. I thought that relationship was very interesting.
Mm.
And I think that her, the exhaustion of being where she was, was sort of having an effect on that.
Mm.
And I don't think that she's very, Neeti was very conscious at that time of what exactly she feels for him or does not.
Mm.
But her sense of duty was so much, and the sensitivity towards the family and the girl was of primary importance at that time to her.
You know, since you've directed India's Most Wanted, you know, are we, when something like that happens, कि हम कॉप्स को बहुत जल्दी जज कर लेते हैं कि यू नो वी आर एज एन एज इफ आई एम जस्ट अ व्यूअर डू वी जज देम वेरी फास्ट कि इसने नहीं सॉल्व किया इसने यू नो अभी वेरी यू नो वी डिसाइड
कॉप्स को नहीं हम हर चीज को बहुत जल्दी जज कर लेते हैं
राइट दैट्स सो ट्रू
और मेरे ख्याल से इसमें यही चीज है कि हम कितनी जल्दी हमने ओपिनियंस बना ली थी हर किसी के बारे में
करेक्ट
अबाउट पॉलिटिशियंस अबाउट सिस्टम अबाउट कॉप्स अबाउट मीडिया
राइट
हर किसी के लिए और मीडिया ने भी बाकी लोगों के लिए बहुत जल्दी ओपिनियंस बना ली थी तो इसकी रिसर्च को पढ़ के और ऋषि से बात करके और हम सब लोगों ने जो वक्त गुजारा साथ में स्क्रिप्ट को पढ़ते हुए तो मुझे लगता है वो ही जजमेंटल को नहीं है तो सारे ह्यूमंस दिखाई देते हैं
राइट सारे ह्यूमंस दिखाई देते हैं You see, if this was not a web, you know, like a Netflix show, would this be, even if it was a movie, would it be different? Is the process of making it different?
The intention was never, let's fit this into a market or anything like that. It's just, let's make it the best we can make it, expand it into, you know, multi-episodic, long form.
Right.
And then, you know, this is happening now.
At what point did it go to Netflix?
Netflix picked it up a few months ago.
A few months ago.
Yeah.
So are you happy now this reaches to a world audience?
It's kind of incomprehensible.
Yeah.
The range that this will go to, the amount of countries it's going to, the amount of homes. You know, we've never seen anything like this in the world.
Right. Tell me, you've done so many films. This was shot as, I don't know if a film or a show, but is it any different when you're on a set?
You know, there are certain platforms which aspire for quality. Mm-hmm. Unfortunately, correct. There are certain platforms which aspire for quantity.
Right.
This one isn't that one.
Right.
Also, the way he made it, mm-hmm. and the what he had in mind, mm-hmm. it was like an 8-hour film.
Okay.
Yeah. I would hate to undermine anything right. or any medium
right.
by saying, you know, if it's a film, it's supposed to be great because it's for posterity.
Right.
And if it's a show or a short film, it's... Hmm. I don't think it works like that. It's just, it actually depends from person to person. It depends right. on the team. It depends on the director right. and the kind of vision he has.
Right, right. You know, tell me, you have a film releasing also and you have a show releasing also. The excitement is different for something like that, that reaches, you know, anyone in the world, you can tell them to just watch it anywhere.
Yeah, I wish that was true for everything that I did.
Of course,
yeah, and
of
really
course.
The digital space has given me an opportunity to reach right. a wider audience. Much mm. many of the films that I've done earlier had very poor releases. Mm. So I feel very, very grateful for the fact that this is there. And also right. as a place to archive films which will not survive. You know, yeah. films have a life now beyond that yeah. 1 or 2 weeks that my films had right. in the theatre. So that's very encouraging to mm-hmm. me.
You have a YouTube channel also. आप कोई binge watch करते हैं crime shows generally as an audience आपको पसंद है?
नहीं मैं generally I don't watch much of the shows but मैं I like watching wildlife.
Yeah.
Things.
Yeah.
तो मैं
yes.
animals में human qualities ढूंढता रहता हूँ.
You must to learn from them.
But आपको humans में animal qualities दिखती रहती
हैं. Human qualities दिखती रहती हैं.
You know, lastly, you know, for the larger good of this, you know, as we sit here also, there's a case that's come up in Chennai. You know, what should be done so that this happens all the time? It's just never ending. This is one episode that became big. According to you, and I'll ask each one of you, what should be done just for security of women in India?
I am not a parent.
Right.
But I would say, you know, there's an ingrained teaching with a lot of men, that needs to change generally.
Absolutely.
I would hope for that.
Absolutely.
I would hope
yeah.
for that.
Yeah.
The present company obviously accepted.
I feel our daughters would be safe if our sons were raised right.
Right.
We need to, both men and women need to question everyday things that we encounter which are patriarchal. And we forget to question those things which lead to bigger crimes.
I agree totally with all of them. Mm-hmm. Ki, बच्चों को ही करने से होगा आई थिंक एजुकेशन कहते हैं ना कि प्रोसेसिंग द इंफॉर्मेशन एंड हैंडलिंग योर मैनेजिंग योर इमोशंस अगर ये दो चीज़ें हम बच्चे को दे पाए उससे ही बदलाव आएगा सारा मतलब कोई आउटर कॉस्मेटिक बदलाव से ये कोई फर्क नहीं पड़ने वाला
आई होप ऑल दिस हैपेंस व्हाट यू ऑल आर सेइंग यू ऑल हैव मेड अ गुड शो यू ऑल हैव मेड अ सेंसिटिव शो यू ऑल हैव मेड एन इंपॉर्टेंट शो सो बेस्ट ऑफ लक एंड होप इट डज वेरी वेल थैंक यू फॉर टॉकिंग
थैंक यू